been to the pub?
Nah, it's a members only.
Thank you. going up.
They're only giving me half a share.
Thank you.
you hung around, wouldn't hurt none. We need the numbers.
If you're buying, I'm selling. Take a look. Farewell.
catch me again, and there'll be consequences. My mother wanted me to be a farmer, but I get my hands dirty in other ways. Getting shite done never hurt anything. Thank you.
been hoofing it on them streets for miles. And let me tell you, the door shape worth a bleeding, Bob. Hey, at least it's honest work.
I've got armor that won't break and won't break the bank. Just for you. And flogging armor for the AI bearing way get up, down in Thameshaven. A lot of people don't do business with the Thames folks, see? They got a bit of an image problem on the count of their, well, their image. So they eyed me. But they really do make decent gear. The daft ones strut off with now, but they wise up right quick, if you know what I mean. My prices are firm. Aglin gives me an headache.
Chief speaking here. We've had enough of scratching our heads, so we're leaving this note for you, boss. The Pindar station in Greenwich is driving us up the wall. We've got more questions than answers, and it's about time we got some clarity. We've been poring over the schematics, the data, and everything, and it just doesn't add up. The station was meant for advanced research, they said, but it's sitting there like a rusty tin can in the dumps.
And the security measures? I mean, who needs this level of lockdown for research? It's as if they expected to house a small army of military personnel.
Exactly. We've analyzed the power output, the architectural layout, everything we can think of. The purpose? It's all hidden under layers of bureaucracy and secrecy.
And that location, right by the Prime Meridian, it's as symbolic as it is perplexing. Is it some sort of covert project tied to global navigation? But then, why the elaborate cover story?
We can't shake off the feeling that we're missing something big. We're frustrated, boss. We're meant to be advancing science, making strides in this new world. With the Pindar station, we're stuck in a maze with no exit.
So, boss, if you're hearing this, could you provide some insight? We're not just spinning our wheels. We're trying to make sense of something that seems out of place in this new world order.
So, boss, please, we're looking for a sign, some guidance. Relish and my colleague here.
Colleague? My name is Dr. Sallow.
We're ready to put our brains to use. Help us unravel the mystery of the Pindar station in Greenwich.